better that we deal with this business personally.
Of course it is. I'm sorry you had to see that shit. Hey, and I want to apologize for this because that's not me, okay? I don't know what y'all thinking of this, and this is stupid too, okay? So I'm sorry for that. Now, I gotta take the time to give a special shout out to Migs and Santiago. Hell yeah. Yeah. I'm clapping, Anna. Am I clapping? My double agents. You guys brought me the best prize of them all. James Payton.
What you think you're doing?
Shut your ass up, man. You don't have the right to talk. I'm gonna kill you. See, James, those who don't know, James has been chasing my ass day and night for some time now. But he can never catch me. You know why? Because he's one of those people who thinks he always knows best. Doesn't think that people are good enough for certain people without even really knowing those other people. You with me? Guess what today is, big man? Today is the day that you die. I'm gonna have to put some tarps down and shit. I might fetch you off with my gun. I might. See, I'm gonna start you off with the cold steel of my katana blade. I'm talking death 5,000 cuts.
Oh, I'd like to see that.
Come on, let's give us a little taste of that.
Stab a little more, cut him more, man.
Let me shut your ass up. I ain't no show pony.